the area of a sector is 8 pi and the radius of the circle is 12. What is the central angle? Here we have a sector, and here we are not sure if x is in radian or is in degrees. Both formulas will lead us to the answer. Let's try the degrees. The area is 8 pi while the radius is 12. At the numerator, everything will multiply and you're going to get this, and 360 will multiply at the denominator and you're going to get this. Next, we cross multiply. 360 will move to multiply 8 pi and we're going to get this. Next, pi will take away pi. Simplifying further, the central angle is 20 degrees. Next, what is 20 degrees in radians? To convert degrees to radians, you multiply the degrees with pi divide 180. 1 over 9 pi is the same thing as 20 degrees. You see that the unit or the radius is not important. This is the degrees formula. Let's repeat this question using the radians formula. Using the radians formula, the area is 8 pi from the question and the radius is 12. Next, 2 will cross multiply to multiply 8 pi. 8 pi multiplied by 2 will give you 16 pi. However, we want to isolate s, and 144 will now move to the other side to divide, and x becomes 1 over 9 pi in radians. How do you convert radians to degrees? You simply multiply it by 180 divided by pi. Next, pi will take away this pi. 9 here is 1 and 9 in 18 is 2, and you now have 20 degrees, which we have obtained using the radians formula. However, we got the same result using the degrees formula. If this video was helpful, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. To locate and access other helpful videos, follow the link on the screen. I will see you in the next video lesson.